हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग। आज आम डिस्कशन करवा अगस्त थर्ड वीक एंड फोर्थ वीक वीकली करंट अफेयर्स 2021। सो रिक्वेस्ट टू ऑल लाइक एंड सब्सक्राइब दिस सीपी एजुकेट चैनल। ओके, सो आज आम जो करंट अफेयर डिस्कशन करवा पूरा पॉइंट टू पॉइंट, कारण आज किसी डिस्कशन नहीं, बहुत करंट अफेयर 140 नंबर ऑफ करंट अफेयर्स आज अच्छे। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन। ओके, खाली क्वेश्चन आंसर आज आम करवा। सो द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज ओनम इज द मोस्ट रिवर्ड एंड सेलिब्रेटेड फेस्टिवल ऑफ व्हिच स्टेट। सो ओनम स्टेटर
एशियन रीजनल फोरम फॉरेन मिनिस्टर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट सेलिब्रेटेड इन व्हिच स्टेट आंसर इज द सेंटर फॉर रिसर्च एंड इनोवेशन इन आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस हैज बीन सेट अप एट व्हिच आईआईटी आंसर इज आईआईटी हैदराबाद। व्हिच सैटेलाइट ऑफ इसरो रिसेंटली फेल टू रीच ऑर्बिट कोड ऑफ फेल हियर रिसर्च 1। ओके, वर्ल्ड एलिफेंट डे इज ऑब्जर्व एवरी ईयर ऑन व्हिच डेट आंसर इज ऑगस्ट 12। इंडिया विल बी कंडक्टिंग द एनुअल मालाबार एक्सरसाइज नेवल एक्सरसाइज विथ व्हिच अदर कंट्रीज इंडिया
यूएस जापान ऑस्ट्रेलिया। एबे ऑस्ट्रेलिया को ऐड कराई। सो यही तीनटा सहित इंडिया मिसिब मालाबार एक्सरसाइज कर नेवल एक्सरसाइज। इंडिया हाज साइंड एन एग्रीमेंट ऑन मनसून डाटा एनालिसिस एंड कोऑपरेशन टू इम्प्रूव वेदर फोरकास्ट विथ व्हिच कंट्री द आंसर इज यूएसए। ओके, द इंडियन एयरफोर्स हाज बिल्ड वन ऑफ द वर्ल्ड्स हाईएस्ट मोबाइल एयर ट्राफिक कंट्रोल टावर्स एट व्हिच प्लेस द आंसर इज लद्दाख। ओके, व्हाट इज द रेंज ऑफ निर्भया क्रूज मिसाइल टेस्ट फायर्ड बाय डीआरडीओ रिसेंटली द आंसर इज 1000 किलोमीटर। ओके, डीआरडीओ रो चेयरमैन इज जी सतीश रेड्डी। हु वाज अज्यूम्ड एडिशनल चार्ज ऑफ गवर्नर ऑफ मिजोरम द आंसर इज ब्रिगेडियर बीडी मिश्रा। हु इज द ऑथर ऑफ द बुक टाइटल एक्सिलरेटिंग इंडिया 7 इयर्स ऑफ मोदी गवर्नमेंट द आंसर इज केजे अल्फोंस। उन्मुख चंद हु वाज अनाउंस रिटायरमेंट बिलोंग्स टू व्हिच गेम आंसर इज क्रिकेट। हु इज द ऑथर ऑफ द बुक टाइटल जोहरा ए बायोग्राफी इन फोर एक्ट्स द आंसर इज ऋतु मेनन। व्हिच बैंक हाज साइंड एन एमओयू विथ द पैरालंपिक्स कमिटी ऑफ इंडिया एज वन ऑफ द बैंकिंग पार्टनर्स ऑफ द पैरालंपिक गेम्स द आंसर इज इंडियन बैंक। हु ऑथर द नोबेल टाइटल ए डेथ इन सोनागाछी द आंसर इज रिजुला दास। व्हिच एयरपोर्ट हाज बीन नेम्ड एज द वर्ल्ड्स बेस्ट एयरपोर्ट ऑन स्कायट्रैक्स एनुअल रैंकिंग द आंसर इज हमाद एयर इंटरनेशनल एयरपोर्ट। व्हिच कंट्री हाज ऑर्गेनाइज्ड द इप्सा IBSA टूरिज्म मिनिस्टर्स मीटिंग थ्रू द वर्चुअल प्लेटफॉर्म द आंसर इज इंडिया। व्हिच मून मिशन हाज डिटेक्टेड वाटर मॉलिक्यूल्स ऑन लूनार सरफेस द आंसर इज चंद्रयान 2। ओके, बाय इंडिया इट। नेक्स्ट, द प्लास्टिक वेस्ट मैनेजमेंट अमेंडमेंट रूल्स 2021 प्रोहिबिटिंग मैन्युफैक्चर इम्पोर्ट स्टॉक डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन सेल एंड यूज ऑफ आइडेंटिफाइड सिंगल यूज ऑफ प्लास्टिक SUP आइटम्स विल बी इफेक्टिव फ्रॉम व्हिच डेट कोड बंद कर जुलाई 1, 2022 ठार। ओके, द पॉपुलेशन एस्टिमेशन प्रोटोकॉल विल बी अडॉप्टेड इन द एक्सरसाइज टू बी टेकन अप फॉर द ऑल इंडिया एलिफेंट एंड टाइगर पॉपुलेशन एस्टिमेशन इन व्हिच ईयर द आंसर इज 2022। 130th edition of Durand football tournament is scheduled to be held in which city? The answer is Kolkata. So Durand Cup is related to football. Kandahar, which has been captured by the Taliban recently in which country? Abe Kandahar kiye nahi hela total Afghanistan cover kadal ke Taliban wala. So answer is Kandahar airport ta kodi ta Afghanistan. India exported the first consignment of 5 apples varieties from Himachal Pradesh to which country? Na Bahrain ki. Okay, export kore Himachal Pradesh. Ministry of Human and Child Development has launched the which phase of Sambad. Sambadra Pulpamda Manukun support advocacy and mental health inventions for children in vulnerable circumstances and distress. The answer is second. Okay, second phase it correct. Okay. Next. Recently launched Operation Blue Freedom is being taken in which area? The answer is Siachen. What is the name of the India's first cattle genomic chief for the conservation of pure varieties of indigenous cattle breed? The answer is Indigau. India's first drone forensic lab and research center have come up with which state? The answer is Kerala. Which campaign has been launched by the Minister of Housing and Urban Affairs launched for the marketing of urban self-help groups products? The answer is Son Siraya. Okay. The Legislative Assembly of which state has presented a separate budget for agriculture? The answer is Tamil Nadu. Which state is to tag Garuda with GPS tracker to screen their motion as part of the efforts to conserve them? The answer is Bihar. Puducherry celebrated its DGO transfer day on which date? August 16. Vindhyavas, which has been recently added to India's Ramsar sites, in which state? The answer is Haryana. Very important question, okay? Then which one of the following organizations has created a new advisory group named SAGO? The answer is WHO, okay? India will be energy independent country by which year? Poor energy independent country 2047. The rice distributed under various government schemes including PDS and midday meals in schools will be fortified by which year? Answer is 2024. Who became the 69th grandmaster of India? The answer is Harshit Raja, that is chess. Muhyiddin Yassin has resigned as Prime Minister of which country? The answer is Malaysia. Hakainde Hichilema has won the presidential election in which country? The answer is Zambia. Muhammad Azam, who has been awarded the National Youth Awards, is from which state? The answer is Telangana. What amount has been released for the ambitious Gati Shakti project? The answer is 100 lakh crore. Which state has announced the creation of our new district in the state as well as development of parks exclusively for women in all districts in the state? That is Chhattisgarh. Okay, very important question related to women. Ministry of Housing and Urban Affairs has approved proposals for the construction of how many houses under PMAYU, Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana Urban? That is 16,488. Bandana Kataria will be the brand ambassador of which state's Department of Women Empowerment and Child Development? The answer is Uttarakhand. Which state or UT, Union Territory, will host the first edition of the Himalayan Film Festival 2021? The answer is Ladakh. How many Hunar Haats will be organized across the country under Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav? The answer is 75. Which hospital has become the first hospital in India to house a fire station inside the hospital premises? The hospital premises below the fire station ko hospital ko first time, that is AIIMS Delhi. Okay. Justice Ayesha Malik, very important question, became the first woman chief justice of which country? That is Pakistan. How many Vande Bharat trains would connect different parts of India in 75 weeks of the celebration of Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav? That is 75. We discussed this question recently. Next question, which state has launched Operation Langda? The answer is Uttar Pradesh.
ambassador of Amul India and Rohit Chand. Exercise Concern 2021 in difference between the Indian Navy and his country as it is. His state has vowed a Dakhan Dar for the equipment of officers and aides to training in concert as it is. According to the Union Ministry of State for Skill Development and Education, 6 lakh villages in India are going to be each year in the United States. Answer is 2020. Which city is the second most connected city out of the 50 most connected cities in the world in 2040 by the report of the Care of the Company High Press? The factor of what amount has been released for the infrastructure development in the health sector of Northeastern states? The answer is 13.5. Who authored the book titled The Dream of Revolution by the Technical Personality? Sujata Prasad. Who authored the book titled Lahore, Book 1 of the Partition Trilogy? Malkit Soji Sonso. Which state has launched a mobile application and proof to bring more transparency and accountability to the government system? Answer, Jamaica. Who was won the 19th Springbok Open Chess Tournament in Italy? Answer, Ronald Sharma. Which one has become the first national park in the country to have equipped with satellite phones? Answer, Kaziranga Asha. World Photography Day is celebrated in which date? Answer is August 19. Who will be given the first congressman gold medal for recognition of his promotion of peace and human balance? Answer, Mahatma Gandhi. Which state has emerged as a leading state in trading at National Agriculture Market E-NAM since its inception? Answer, Rajasthan. Which state has launched Rajiv Gandhi Gramin Bhumihin Mazdoor Nyay Yojana benefiting real black landless farmers? Chhattisgarh. Which country in collaboration with the United Nations launched a technology platform Unite Our India? The army organized a 400 km Jajwa e Tiranga relay marathon in their country in which state? Jammu Kashmir. Who authored the book Operation Frozen Hearts, a Nobel inspired by two events? Abhishek Sharma. World Humanitarian Day is observed every year on which date? August 19. Who was penned down a book entitled Lahore, Book Number 1, Partition Trilogy, recently discussed with Manfred Sodhi? Which state will inaugurate in its first smoke tower? Delhi. What is the rank of India in terms of crypto adoption internationally? Second. The 2021 edition of the World Athletics U20 Championships has been started in which country? Kenya. Okay. Who authored the book titled Operation Kukri? The answer is Rajpal Kukri. The largest hockey stadium in the country will be constructed in which state? The answer is Odisha. Akshay Urja Divas Renewable Energy Day is held every year on which day? The answer is August 20. Faridabad Smart City Limited has a role in which comic hero to help promote its initiative on social media? Chacha Chowdhury. World Mosquito Day being celebrated on which date? August 20. As dengue fever is spreading, so it's important for exam purpose. The king of which country has appointed Ismail Sabri Yaakob as the Prime Minister in Malaysia? India observes Sadbhavana Divas on which date? August 20. So you comment in the comment section. It's Darth anniversary or death anniversary of whom? Okay. Which highway has become the country's first EV friendly highway? And Delhi Chandigarh. Which Indian actor was among the winners of the latest edition of the Indian Film Festival Melbourne Mahouse? Manoj Bajpayee. Okay. Who has been appointed as secretary in the Ministry of Information and Broadcasting? Apurva Chandra. The conference of Paris 26 will be held in Hill City in Glasgow, Scotland. World Senior Citizens Day will be observed on August 21. The Government of India has allowed women to sit in the which exam recently in the first time in India, that is in NDA, NDA government, NDA exam, the government allowed kala sabu women mane discuss. Okay. Who won the mixed doubles title at the WTA contender table tennis tournament Budapest? The Budapest title, and Manika Batra and Jisatya. An all women team of the three armed forces successfully scaled which mountain in Himachal Pradesh? The Mount Manyang. The Indian Navy participated in the US Navy led Southeast Asia Cooperation and Training Military Exercise in which country? Singapore. India is observing the Sanskrit Week on which days? August 19 to August 25. Who authored the book titled The Art, Cinema and India's Forgotten Futures? Film and History in the Post-Colony? Answer is Jirochana Mazumdar. Kadapur Reserve Forest, which is in news recently belong to which state? That is in Tamil Nadu. The Stadium of Premises, the Stadium on Premises of Army Sports Institute to be renamed after which sports person? Neeraj Chopra. NTPC commissioned a 25 megawatt floating solar PV project at Simhadri Thermal Station in which state? That is in Andhra Pradesh. Haryana Chief Minister Manohar Lal Khattar has announced the name which airport at Maharaja Agrasen International Airport, that is Hisar Airport. Named as like Maharaja Agrasen International Airport. Who authored the book titled The Dream of Revolution, a biography of Jagat Prakash Narayan Gandhi, William Prescott. India is going to have how many new earthquake observations by the end of 2021? That is Hargan. Who has appointed as a new governor of Manipur? That is Lak Dalin Commission. Which city has now been declared as the first water plus city of India under Swachh Sarvekshan? That is Indore. Tropical storm Henry has made its landfall at which place? Kodi, Iceland. Jair All Round is a naval exercise between India and which country? Qatar. Who authored the book titled Mission Domination and Unfinished Quest? Buriya Mazumdar. Which institute has developed India's first indigenous motorized vehicle called NeoBolt? Answer is IIT Madras. So, Vanchua Festival is being celebrated in which place? That is in Assam. Who authored the book titled Address Book, a publishing memoir in the time of COVID? The answer is Ricky Mera. The World Economic Forum Annual Sustainable Development Impact Summit will take place at which place? The answer is Geneva. Hybrid, which had made the world's first customer delivery of steel produced without using coal, belong to which country? Sweden. Who authored the book titled Battlefield? Answer is Vishram Badibedekar. Which country is planning on bringing soil samples back from the Martian moon Phobos by 2029? Japan. Okay. What is the name of the newly launched geospatial planning portal on the Bhuvan? That is Iktidhara. India had pitched its indigenously built fighter aircraft at the International Military Technical Forum Army 2021 in which country? Answer is Russia. Which country has conducted a successful test flight of the indigenously developed Fatya 1? Said the Inter Services Public Relations. Answer is Pakistan. Which city has been named as the world's safest city from among the 60 global cities in Safe Cities Index 2021, Copenhagen. Which players has been selected as the new flag bearer of the India at the opening ceremony? That is Maria Pane Thangavala. Who is author of the book Let's Go Time Traveling Again? Subhadra Sengupta. The issues related to Chakma and Hajong communities are occurring in which state? That is Arunachal Pradesh. Which state has selected Sri Basavalinga Patadevari for the prestigious Basava International Award? That is in Karnataka. Sin Locke, one of the finest comedians who had passed away, belong to which country? He belong to Britain. Okay. So Operation Devi Shakti is the evacuation mission of India in which country? That is Afghanistan. Okay. So India man, Indian man ke rescue karne ke liye PM ji aaye India. Isme operation dekhi sakte. Panjashri Valley ji in which country? That is Afghanistan. Kazim 21 is a joint training exercise of India to be conducted with which country? In Kazakhstan. Kazakhstan and for India. One wave recently launched another batch of 34 satellites by Ariane Space from which country? From Kazakhstan. Ministry of Jal Shakti has launched a wheat campaign to create more and more open defecation free plus villages by undertaking water wastewater management at the village level, that is Switzerland. Which country has ordered the Department of Telecommunication to ban internet games like PUBG and Free Fire, that is Bangladesh. Astronomers have discovered the finest orbiting asteroid in the solar system. The asteroid has been dubbed as 2021 PH27. The world's largest and tallest observation wheel will open in which country? That is in UAE, okay, United Arab Emirates. Shared Destiny 2021 defense exercise, which country on September 6 to 15? That is China. Okay, Shared Destiny is own military exercise, defense exercise. The Saitya Academy named the author Yashodhara Mishra as the winner of the 2020 awards for his book in which language? Odia. Okay, we got Saitya Academy Award for the year 2020, Yashodhara Mishra. The last question of today's discussion, India's highest altitude herbal park has been inaugurated in which state? The answer is Uttarakhand. So thank you so much for watching this channel. So we'll give other videos subsequently. So thank you so much.